Brinchander is in shambles. Doesn't mean we can't find anything useful in it, though. What's this? I'm not paying you anything for killing our Harston's badge. That treacherous. I thought he died in the wastes. Guess he had other plans. I'll add this to my collection and inform his family of his decision to betray Brinchander. Here's your reward. Goblins trying to thaw a dragon? I'd be worried if they actually knew what they were doing. Even if it were possible, which it's not, the beast would eat the idiot creatures as soon as it broke free of the ice. Thank the gods for enemies as stupid as goblins. It's a good find at any rate. I'll add this to my collection. Should get a few laughs from the others. Here's your reward. That's a large patch of fur you brought in. Belongs to the beast the locals call Fangstorm, doesn't it? Don't tell the locals, but this isn't just one beast. There are a disturbing amount of giant wolves wandering about. And a lot of them seem interested in terrorizing Grinchander. I'll add this to my collection. Here's your reward. A guard's glove. Look, I told the last guy, I don't take kindly to people attacking our guards. Hold on, though. This one looks pretty old. This was from one of them returned guards, wasn't it? The whole thing makes me worry about what else is out there in the wilds. The idea that these guards are being reanimated and returning to their homes. I'll add this to my collection. Here's your reward.
Protect the Battlehammer Dwarf refugee. Destroy the totem of Oryl. Protect the druid from Chilltooth trolls.
Swing him down!